这个日本大和民今天在礼拜天在直播这个星际大战哦，继续来跟大家飞行一下。行きましょう。
The TIE Reaper is a specialist model made for utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this loadout, it's built to disable.
噔噔噔！
close.
Saving the rebels from Imperial missiles. If the enemy thinks we're saviors now, it won't last long.
Titan, the rebels have scrambled another fighter squadron.
Oh shit.
They're truly desperate now.
We'll finish off their fighters. Titan 3, defend the shuttles. Eye on fire at its finest.
Can handle the shuttle from here, Titan.
Good work. Good work. I'm reviewing the nav data now. Captain, the Tormentor is taking heavy fire. Its destruction is imminent.
That fool! Titan, return to the Tormentor and cover its retreat.
Yes, ma'am. Call off your squadron. I don't need their help.
Then you're prepared to retreat?
Never.
You will not survive this assault, Captain Amos.
Watch me.
又要用共和国来打，它是穿插的。
pal. Over here.
Attention. All decks are in combat readiness. Stay alert for
us. Pal?
Hey, there you are. Was looking for you back at the dock. They told me a whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire. As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked. I got a Bazaar game planned for them later, to help boost morale. Say, between us, something's up. Something big. I feel like he'd tell us if it was just about the lost engineers. My money's on some kind of unfinished business, like a dark secret. Or not. What would I know, huh? Whatever it is, it's gotta be something he can't fix with a giant battleship. Why don't you head up to the briefing room?
You're right, Lyndon. My contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll.
Her mark is all over these attacks.
We know her style.
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosni and Prime in the engineering convoy.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Lyndon. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore. An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a...
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial Post has served its purpose, if we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide, and Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis, and a Corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will these are your targets. We've additionally, destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench, and any- If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable-
やりましょう。
Y-Wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch.
我们战舰真的好多种，又是另外一台。看一下。
Dropping on New Republic comms. Do you think Teresa Carroll overheard everything?
She only cares about finding our Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure. Still, better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right? For the safety of our new battleship, and for no other reason.
Now, Prince, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jays won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
Dropping on the galaxy. Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post. I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach. I love it. They'll never see us coming. Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh? Just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors. Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give them everything you got.
What?
It's a raid! Alert TIE patrols!
Nicely done. You're a natural, Five. Now to bombard the rest of the receivers.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Quick. Take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
Squadron, target the dishes on top of the station. Empire can't call reinforcements without.
Excellent.
Shields!
Rebels are on their own.
I'm on your way. Let's take them. Nice work. Gibbs won't be calling any reinforcements today.
switch again. On your wing. Ow! Blast that trench, Five. Let's get it off our tail then. You're good now.
Worse, could be dead.
奇怪，呵呵，看不太懂，进不去啊，又能调节器。看你在这里哟。靠背，我在这个环里头，这些都是。Thank you.
system destroyed. Temperatures are rising.
Vanguard, the Empire's just opened a massive vent on the listening post.
The thermal systems must be overloading. They're trying to cool down the core.
Regroup at the vent. I got my idea.
Corvette just lost shields.
Don't let those ties do any more damage.
TIE interceptors coming our way. The Empire's all over the Corvette. I'm under fire.
They really hate our Corvette.
哎呦，好险！但你被夹死。
I'm saying is, instead of blowing up that, imagine the kind of fun we could have had messing.
As your squad leader, I'm gonna pretend I didn't just hear that.
Come on, Gunny. You telling me the New Republic couldn't use more intel?
Actually, that's a good point. I guess once you steal a star.
You know, we used to be rebels.
The commander's lining up a trap for Teresa Carroll.
In the old days, I trick her for everything.
When he's right, he's right. Now, how about we get some actual work done?
First, congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, but the Empire does not know that. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed. So, using that decoy message I sent, the false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of Magnite crystals. Essential, with this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. Your destination is this bottleneck.
Oh, Carl.
There. The Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing.
感觉不好搞。
So, the boss wants to pull the old bait. Of course, I'm kind of excited to see our star. That's one good thing about this new republic. One way or another, this...
You got your choice of fighters for this mission. An X-Wing, Y-Wing, or A-Wing. They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
T65 X-Wing 这台好战斗机比较帅气。 X-Wing
Come on.
但什么状况？
晚安啊。
晚安。哎呀，飞过头了。小屁丸。干，小 B 这个真的不错玩的，可以考虑。
Signal's breaking up. Let's push on.
The ambush point is this way. Ready? Let's go.
哇干！干，是什么回事？谁在搞我？太多台了，到底谁在打我都不知道。 干这么多小蜜蜂。转啊干糟了。
Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys.
Anyhow, we won, right?
Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.
Hey, hey, hey.啊，又要用帝国军了。
Where are we?
House of Rem, Remetic System.
Grid, L42.
Scramble fire crews. Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
Aha! There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain. Run by a Colonel Grawn. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
So, you jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Grawn, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot. And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well, lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, not judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now. Could we talk? Well, that could have gone better. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the Overseer. And did you hear? We're not being given the munitions we need to We'll get through this. Think of Battlegroup Echelon after the skirmish at Maracy. But they rallied. They fended off the enemy, made repair, and when they were ready, they returned to crush the rebels under heel. The captain summoned us. Let's not test her patience.
All electrical
forces must be reported to maintenance. Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graham's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack, and keep the depot safe. Graham is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire. Therefore, during your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. While Graham is kept busy by the rebel attack, according to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munitions. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage. Secure the Baradium. Halt the rebel assault, and then we...
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters. That's what you do best.
Overseer, Titan is outbound.
Colonel Grawn, I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good. My munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives.
Titan Squadron, split up and patrol the depot. Find the Baradium before any rebels arrive.
Copy, Grid. Titan III, follow me.
Are operational.
3. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shen. Which I know you do.
Several ships in the area. Target and scan them to locate the Paradium.
Titan 3, split up and find it. Scanning freighter. Titan 3, do the same. No Paradium. Any luck?
Doesn't have Paradium, but I'm detecting concussion missiles, heavy ion cannons, and plasma bombs as well.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Come on, Titan 3. Got a plan. During the Jabez incursion, our forces used Paradium, moved it with Zeta-class cargo shuttles. If Chrome has Paradium, he might be doing the same. We use Paradium strikes to drive the Rebels out of hiding at Jabez. But it didn't flush the Rebels out. It incinerated them.
Tracing its signature across the depot now.
Titan Squadron, regroup.
Forming up on your position.
Excellent. We'll secure the Paradium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
Titan, we have Rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Right on time.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
I'm on your way. Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
The Overseer will be overrun. Or worse. Tower 1 has been targeted.
Here I am.
getting out of hyperspace. Is that a Corvette? Focus fire on the rebel Corvette.
Sure, it's more of an escort.
Be careful next time.
Nice set.
Rebels headed for Tower 2.
that target.
I'll say you owe me one.
Enemy down.
Let's cover our shuttle. The Beradium is ours, and Graum is none the wiser.
Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloan has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloan's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Graum.
Our Beradium munitions give us the Nadiri Admiral Sloan strategy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cal. Your mission is next. Attack civilians. This will certainly draw out. Titan 3, make this fast and brutal.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
Come on!
Mon Cala, one of the Republic's key shipyards.
So quiet. Perfect target.
Show no mercy, Titan. Sowing terror and outrage here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, Three. Short on time. Let's get those fuel pods.
Look at those transports go.
Easy pickings. Fuel is the lifeblood of war. No fuel means no ships or supply lines. Just a slow, lingering defeat.
老是打不逃就对了。
Nicely done, Titan. They will feel that loss keenly.
Now got our laser cannons warmed up, ready for whatever's next.
Heading to the next target.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Understood.
Those transports are fleeing towards Moncala's planetary defenses.
They only delay the inevitable.
Oh, 小臂完。
Tactical shield.
Unstoppable today.
对，死吧。 干，扫不到，干掉基地。 这还是蛮多架，打不完。
Hello.
Hey, Getty. Hello.
Affirmative.
Enemies locking on.
chances, Titan. Return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs.
You're welcome.
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on. We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them, we can attack the hull directly.
3, it might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
That's my kind of maneuver.
Let's talk. You'll be commended for this, you know. The hero who led the Scour. That's a sort of accolade. If I were in your position, just a suggestion. Let's find out what Captain Carroll needs next.
Thank you.
Our diversion was a success. Vanguard Squadron has left the Nadiri dockyard. We now have a clear shot to finish our mission. Admiral Sloan has sent reinforcements to help secure our victory. But you, Titan Squadron, will lead the strike again. Before we begin our Baradium assault, you must bring down the dockyard's shield. We've discovered shield generators at these locations. After the shield generators are down, this is where we show our true strength. Immobilize the Starhawk with Baradium. I want that ship helpless when I deliver the killing. Our diversion was a success. Vanguard Squadron has left the Nadiri dockyards to aid Mon.
Consider outfitting your bomber to handle New Republic fighters as well as their capital ships. Your loadout is looking good. It'll be even better once we're cleared to give you Baradium explosives.
We're launching Baradium.
the dockyard's shields. This won't take long.
Titan, we need to fly past that Starhawk to hit their generators.
It won't be a problem.
All units report in.
You're wasting your breath. They're dead.
James told me about you, Teresa. Violence follows wherever you go. Fostar Haven, Hosnian Prime, Decevril, Moncala. History will remember what side you chose.
History has no sides. Only survivors.
Our shields will hold. Only as long as we let them.
Titan, destroy the dockyard's shield generators.
Understood. Thank you.
Nice set. Under assault.
Thank you.
have won.
Our victory was assured before the battle had even begun, General Syndulla.
All personnel board the Starhawk immediately. I'm flying us out of here.
Captain, the Starhawk is powering up. I believe they're trying to flee.
Pathetic. Titan 3, return to the Overseer for Baradium munitions immediately.
Sure thing.
Information and ready.
Outfitted your bomber with Baradium explosives. Happy hunting.
Now, Titan 3, attack the Starhawk. Do not let it get away. Starhawk, make your peace.
We're leaving, and taking everyone from the Nadiri dockyards with us.
You've evaded the Empire long enough. Today there will be no escape. Titan 3, General Syndulla is aboard the Starhawk. Immobilize it, and the Overseer will deliver the killing blow.
Engaging the target.
Won't turn your back on.
God, 舍身,
I'm here now, Teresa. If there's anything
舍身爆炸,
say.
All stations, fire on that ship.
照 这么屌
The Nadiri dockyards are burning. Their Starhawk flees before us. Linden and Vanguard are within our reach. Vengeance is sweet, isn't it?
But this is no time to get complacent. I've waited too long to let Linden slip away again. Admiral Sloan is adamant that the Starhawk be destroyed, but we cannot engage it directly. The tractor beam is too powerful. Instead, we must force them into the Ringali Nebula. There, Vanguard and their battleship will be erased from history. Our Empire has called us to serve. We cannot fail. Our enemy is on the run, but in order to LT-514's calculations, to do so, we've detected active cores will detonate when shot. Destroy any Republics. Your TIEs alone may struggle against the fleet's larger ships. Detonate. If all goes according to plan, the Starhawk will either be. Either way, we win.
好吧，我们今天晚上这里就好了，看起来是不是要蛮多关的，可能在意接下来几关，我觉得就快破台了。这个已经十一、十二关了啦，是不是？好，那这个金博的直播就先到这里了。好，感谢我们两个版主，谢谢我们的国建跟我们 KD， 还有我们的好朋友小P。那直播我们就下次再来聊了。OK，好，那祝各位有个好梦。 我们下次直播见喽，拜拜。辛苦了，竟然还没3D晕。不会3D晕，一个人自己玩的话不会，看的人一定会想吐。所以这东西就是直播的时候只要看我的摇杆就好，不要看画面。好吧，感谢二位哈。OK， 好，那我们直播下次见啦，大家晚安，拜拜，拜拜。